That is true.
So what do we do about that?
Maybe I mean, I could pick.
Well, I could pick too. Maybe we could get back to pick.
Let's bring out the cases.
So as it stands, we have three different versions of this show. Each of them was actually a case held by these handsome gentlemen here. Now, as many of you know, I'm not all about me. But for now, I want to be all about me. And I say, I think Tyler's got a pretty good case over here. I like this one.
No.
See, it's always what you want. It's always what you want. I think.
He chose me. I won first, then
very clearly Ethan and Tyler and some cheap cops.
No, these are faceless men.
Okay, so what you're saying is that Logan and I have to take these swords, eviscerate these two former friends of mine, take that key, and unlock Wade using that key on that rope.
That's a surprisingly accurate summary of exactly what you have to do.
Oh,
yes, you can.
Oh, we can, all right. We can do this together.
Yeah.
Through the power of friendship. We can slay these monsters, take that key, and rescue Wade. Are you ready?
If you want to see Wade, come and get him!
Still not sure.
Yeah.
And you have a sister, but no, she ain't no sister.
Trump, any interesting tidbits or facts that we should know about Logan?
No, this one isn't quite about me, but last time I went to the Indianapolis show. There was a girl sitting next to me. Row EC5. She was called up on stage. She got up there. Other people had got up there before her, even though she was called up. So, but they had to send her back down. I do not know her name, but could you please, all of you guys, say sorry at some point?
Yeah. This is like all the line before my mom. Can you tell me why you suck at this? All right, well, yeah, if you're out there, we're really sorry for that. Right there? We're very sorry, Legion. If it makes you feel any better, I was betrayed in Legion. We'll try and make it up to you. Somehow, someway. All right, well, thank you, Logan. We're going to do some musical improv on your life, but probably not your sister's life.
Okay.
I'm going to be free.